Welcome back to Persona 5 Royal. Alright. We're not quite ready to enter the palace yet. I've got anything to do. I know, that's where I want to go.
What are you trying to do? Take care.
Wanna be a guinea pig?
Did you change your mind? What? Good evening. Do you remember anything from the moment you took the medicine until now? By the look in your eyes, I'd say you don't. You briefly woke from your coma, but you were completely dazed during the entire examination. You eventually lost consciousness and fell back asleep. Are you out of your mind? Only an idiot would have drank that. Fine. By the way, the reason you lost consciousness was because of the taste. It produces a foul smell when it mixes with gastric juices, similar to surstroming. Oh well, all that matters is that thanks to you, I was able to get some good data. Okay, it's my turn to make good on my part of the deal. That's why I waited until you woke up. I don't want the general public to know about my original medicines. So, you're strictly prohibited from disclosing what happens here to anyone. Understood? Then it's a deal. As long as you come here for it, I'll give you the medicine at a good price whenever you want. I may even add additional selections in time. I look forward to your continued patronage.
Considering all the actions you've taken, you must have had someone with medical expertise. Who? And how did you treat your wounds? It'll be easy to find out who if we look into this, you know.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the death persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
So, when can you come back for the next clinical trial? Oh. You don't remember that part either? Well, I was saying that teenage test subjects are quite valuable in the medical research industry. So I'll provide you the medicine for your entrance exams, and in exchange, you'll be my guinea pig. I have to perfect this medicine. If you're able to move now, you can go home. All right, take care. Hey. All right. Take care.
Hey.
see. Nice.
This sucks.
Let's get started. Try to answer this.
This is it.
You do know.
No way.
Nice going.
Not quite close. Especially across the dot.
I see.
Thank you.
Okay.
Right, okay. So,
really?
Excuse me? What would you like? Here.
Wanna get going? Thank you. right. See ya.
Okay. Let's get up.
Hey.
Let's do it.
I should have done something with the plants. Do things in order on my list. Thanks. I wish the last half hour. I kind of have. Ah, darn it. When you have a list of often ways to do something, it's always best to follow that.
I should write something.
I want to write something. I'll figure out how to do it. Upload function. Continue to be less safe. Well, that's your way to load, I mean, obviously. There's no autosave. So you save or you don't. Okay, well, I'll have to redo the entire last half an hour or so all over again in order to get the optimal outcome I wish. So I will start the next episode from the step after that. Oh, yeah, thanks for watching. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you really enjoyed it. If you did, the playlist for this game is right there on the top left. Right below that, you'll find a video YouTube thinks you might like. I would appreciate any comments, or if you really like this video, please click the like button. Also, subscribe if you haven't done so. Thanks so much.